and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you a highly effective 2-in-1 scrub and mask to make your skin clear, spotless, fair and glowing. This home remedy removes suntan, acne, blemishes and dark spots within just few uses of this home remedy and makes your skin very bright and glowing. So now let me tell you what are the ingredients you will need to prepare this home remedy. So the first ingredient which we need is licorice powder, which is called muleti powder. Next up we need coffee powder. This is the Redmate Nescafe coffee. After that we are going to need gram flour or besan. Then we are going to need aloe vera gel, and here I am using the Redmate aloe vera gel, but you can also use natural aloe vera gel for this home remedy. And lastly we are going to need half lemon. So now to prepare this 2-in-1 scrub and mask, we firstly have to take 1 teaspoon of gram flour or besan in a clean bowl. Then we have to add 1 teaspoon of licorice powder in it. Then we have to add 1 teaspoon of coffee powder in it. Then we have to just mix all these dry ingredients so that they combine with each other nicely. After that, we have to add 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel in it. And lastly, we have to squeeze half lemon in it. And after adding all these ingredients, we just need to mix and mix and mix until it forms a smooth paste. And after mixing all these ingredients really nicely, your homemade skin lightening and suntan removal home remedy is ready, and it will look like this. So now let me tell you how to use this home remedy to get best results. The procedure to use this home remedy is very simple and easy. You just need to take a little amount of this paste and apply it all over your face and neck, and gently scrub it all over your face and neck, or you can even use it on your full body and just gently scrub it for 3 to 4 minutes. And after that, you just need to apply a thick layer of this paste, or you can even leave it as it is to dry for about 15 to 20 minutes. And once it dried completely, just rinse it off with normal water and then powder and moisturize your skin really well. And with just one use of this home remedy, you will see effective results on your skin. Your suntan will be completely gone and your skin will be so much bright and glowing. Home remedy will also remove your dark spots, acne scars, pimples and skin pigmentation in just few uses, and will make your skin crystal clear, glowing and bright. And for the best results, you have to use this home remedy twice or thrice a week. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.